What's up, everyone? My name is Weber, and welcome back to Thief. Alright, so we're in the ruins, underground ruins, underneath the House of Blossoms. So, wait, I came through there, so I'm going through here now. Where do I go? I mean, I know it says to go up there, but I want to see if there's any, like, you know, goodies. Well, that doesn't do anything. I guess we'll go down here. Hello. Get a poppy.
It doesn't look human.
How am I doing this? Oh my god, I am floating. Fly! No, okay. That was a bunch of waste of time. Faster! How the hell am I supposed to get up there? That's what I want to know. Switch this. Maybe. The think that just takes us back to here, though. Just takes us right here. So there was like really no point in doing that at all. What's that? Can I maybe hit that? No, that doesn't do anything. Come on, you can go down. Ugh, I don't wanna go down. It's bullshit. Wait a minute. Wait. I think I got this. I got this now. Okay. Yes, good. Alright, I think I got this now. Alright, and then I come up here. Come back down here. To over here. That was this one. Good. And then aha. I got you now, you motherfuckers. Nothing? Ah, son of a bitch. Okay.
Educated guess. This is the book I came for. But to steal it, I'll have to release it.
The symbols. What? Open. Okay. Now that we're here. Let's go up here real quick just to see if there's anything up here. Because either A, we're gonna have to come up here anyways. Or B. Nah. not gonna come up there, so better be safe than sorry, I guess. Okay, so. Wait, no. Insert. Go.
The book. This has been a night under the town to remember.
Skip the ancient ruins. I don't like this music. Makes me think something bad's going to happen. Am I trying to be sneaky about this, or am I just trying to get the hell out? Pelicans for mackerels.
Challenge to a duel by a drunk topper. Ha.
Nice.
I need a drink.
There's no one, Jared.
There hasn't been for a long time. Only dust and books.
Madame X does like her books, though. Say, what if we were to take a little something back? Sneak it past Callow up there. Could be a pretty penny in it for us.
You call me the cheat. I'm in. Nothing but secrets down here.
No, I take it we're trying to sneak back in. Does that mean we get to go back by the safe? If so, that'd be super.
Poppy.
just full of secrets, isn't it?
Unless you're just gonna stay there. In that case.
Orc's teeth.
I really wanna pick this lock. Okay, I think he's gonna stay there, so. For a minute, I thought that was someone. Alright, then we're close. There's someone right there. Can't get to it. Then how? How am I supposed to get up there? Is it up this thing? Oh really? This is what I have to do? Yeah.
punish me, Mother. I've been bad. So bad.
Oh, shit.
Eight! Don't touch me. My leg hurts.
What's the matter, General? Mummy, a little too much for you.
Never speak of my mother like that again, you little whore!
It's a thief taker, General.
Get over here!
What's going on here, General?
No!
That's it. Take your black tax and get out of my house. Touch her again, and I'll cut your balls off. Don't test me on this.
That's a dude.
You! Filthy rat.
Son of
I'm
bitch.
Gonna kill
you. Thief!
You gotta be nicer with the babies.
You're gonna regret this.
Completed. Nice. Alright, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and end this part. Let me know what you think of this video in that comment section. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. If you want to see any more content from me, hit that subscribe. Until next time, have a nice day.